facts of fucks. It's so fucking fucked. Yeah. You are so fucked. It's so fucking fucked. Yeah. You are so fucked. It's so fucking fucked. Yeah. You are so fucked. It's so fucking fucked.
Hello, welcome guys. We are going to be starting stream very soon. Please let me know how my sound is, how the actual sounding, my voice. I'm going to say that I've got a bit of a sore throat at the moment and a bit of a stuffy nose, so you're going to be hearing me maybe breathe a little bit deeply, but it should be better. I pulled the mic away from my face, it should be a lot better. So we're going to play a bit of game dev tycoon, maybe a little bit of don't starve. We're going to just mix it up a little bit today. So what can I say, enjoy a little bit of infected mushroom while I set up a little bit more. Please enjoy and hope to stick with me. Like the book, Hello and welcome back. I am going to... Oh yeah, you've got a black screen. I do apologise for that. I don't know why that's happened. So, I'm going to do a bit of Dev Tycoon. Hopefully this will broadcast. Is it going to do it? Pray not. Give me a moment. Let's see if that work. There we go. Some of it. Right. Right, so we shall give it a little bit of a start. I'm just gonna... So, I've restarted the game, as you can see. And so... Let's begin. I'm just gonna refresh my Twitch quickly, sorry. Just so I can see what's happening. It's probably better to do this on my phone. I'll sort that out in a minute.
All hail the conquering hero. The one who was supposed to save us all.
You're going to be hearing the advert in the background. It's just where I'm looking at my phone. Right, I'm gonna try again. It's gonna take me a little while, sorry. It's just where I'm still developing my skills. So, let me just, sorry, I was replying to a message. Right, let's see if this works. Anyway, you may be getting a side screen bit. If so, I have to use a completely different one to capture. That's fine. So, welcome to Game Dev Tycoon. In this business simulation, you have been transported back in time to start your very own game development company, right at the beginning of the PC revolution. In the next 35 years, you can build your dream company, create best-selling games, gain fans, and become the leader of the market. Before you start your adventure, you have to give your upcoming company a name. Now, I originally saw this thing because of Sips. I watched his gameplay. Maybe we can incorporate that Dirt Code. He of course named his. So, my name is M Assassins or Big M. I get a lot, and I do it at my age. The company name, I think we should go for something inventive. Maybe the Assassins, because that's my Twitch name, that's also my YouTube name. So, my YouTube name is M Assassins. So, I think we should call it the Assassins. Sound good? I'm female. Oh dear. So, company name, the Assassins. And let's call, instead of my actual gamer name, let's call Bertha. I like that. So our company is called the Assassins with Bertha at the lead. So, here's our little garage. Let's see if I can remember. So let's develop a new game. Stealing titles here. I think we should call it New Top Hope. So what should it be? Should we go down a space line? Because during this time, space was quite a big thing. So I think a space line would be quite relevant. Pick a genre. So should it be action, adventure, RPG, simulation, or strategy? See, there's a game called, can't remember it now. My dad said he always used to play it. He used to have this little book, and forgot the name of it. But I think we shall try simulation, because why not? And pick a platform. It's going to have to be on the PC. This is because I've slowly become a PC artist myself, PC user myself. I'm obviously originally an Xbox user, but I'm going to go down to the PC line. Should we do it text-based or 2D graphics? See, 5K smaller, but should we go full out on this? Try and make a really decent, half-decent game? Or should we go 2D graphics? Text-based. Yeah? I think so. So simulation may not be the greatest idea, but yeah. Let me just go and get a tissue so I can blow my nose, and then we'll continue. I hate the fact I'm so not so ill, I'm just not particularly well. So I'm just going to turn the sound up on my headset. There we go. So now what should we focus on? The engine itself? We can burst them all up to full and hope for the best. Gameplay, I'm just going to leave there. Stories and quests, I'm definitely going to increase. and the engine a little bit, but actually, no, the engine can stay. Really? Really want to focus on stories and quests. If you can hear that, that's my dog barking at possibly anything. Dialogues, yes. Level design, not so much. Artificial intelligence, again, not really. This is very minimal because we're not going to have anything reacting to what we have to do like an RPG. It's just a simulation. Level design, I'm going to increase a little bit because the artificial intelligence is so low. Don't forget, guys, I'll carry on. Please share. Invite others. At the moment I've only got one view, which is quite, it's a little bit of a shame, but I'll be doing this again tomorrow and the day after, and hoping that I'll slowly get more and more people watching. I'll also be doing Saturday, but it'll be later evenings, so please enjoy. Right, so we're doing text, bass and sound, basic sound. Yeah, so if it's basic sound, that's fine. Graphics, again, don't have to work too much time. And world design, I'm going to increase a little bit more. Graphics, so not particularly too much again. So, because it's only basic sound, you don't particularly need to work too much into it. for you guys, my partner, he's doing some programming on the side. Let's just work out the bugs. Which he actually done. I was playing his little game. It was only text based, but I was working out little bugs for him and like simple things like words and well, let's hope we can get some half decent money from this. Our first reviews came for a newly released game. No hope came in. A 3 from Stargame saying it's a waste of time. A 4, an uninspiring from Informed Gamer. A 4, okay from Game Hero. And 2, not fun. All games. So those all games are assholes anyway. So. The Assassin, the newcomer of the game industry, has just released the first game, New Hope. The game has a moderate response from reviewers. We are curious what the Assassin will deliver in the future. So we sold quite a few in the first week. To be honest, that's not too bad for a first game. I have seen games that have sold maybe 3-4 units. We have sold 1,263. I think that's a round of applause. That is definitely something. Yeah. For a first game, come on, guys. You've got to give me that much credit.